powerfulness, strength of your core existence is your strength. Anything else you feel as your strength are the source for you or resource for you is delusion. Listen. Only if life affirming, positive, life positive, pro life, sweet, cute, beautiful, loving, pro life attitudes and aptitudes, if they infuse energy in you, life force in you, you are a God, and that strength is the permanent strength, that strength is the eternal strength, that is invincibility. Understand? Demonic strengths are not only raises your temperature, they are temporary, they don't support your consciousness. Understand? Most of the time, human beings find violence abusive. Demonic nature, very charging, spicy, exciting, bad. Neither they are eternal nor permanent. Neither they are eternal nor permanent. And be very clear. That feeling charged up due to the negativity, life negative attitudes, aptitudes, life negative thought currents, cognitions, life negative anger, violence based. It may feel like charging, exciting, but the demonic energies, neither supported by cosmos, even if it looks voluminous mass, supported by large number of people, understand? Killing another life for the sake of your food or for your survival, or for your existence, sometimes you are to establish your ego. You use the name of nation, name of religion, name of whatever, whatever. Understand? Whatever you may use, to establish your arrogance and try to eliminate other lives is not supported by the cosmos. Cosmos is intensely pro-life, for life to flourish, life to happen, and possibilities and powers of life to happen.